You know what? Let's try the Barnes Josh Raj dream. You just need to get Barnes and then you're good. All you need is just Barnes. That's it. So let's stick Barnes in. We run 2,000k up. And we need Josh Raj.
Oh! Ha! This guy's toast.
Now we just need to not draw Josh Raj. We just need to not draw Josh Raj. That's all we gotta do. Step A, don't draw Josh Raj. I mean pirate quality. Oh my god, yes, the dream. This is the dream. This is the dream. This is the dream. This is like, this is what we talked about. This is everything we need. The only thing I get screwed by is pyro equality. He's only drawn 4 cards. The odds of him having pyro equality is very low. Oh god. Okay. I can work with this. If I kill this now, he played 1 pyro, so even he has to have a second pyro and a equality. Life is good. Life is good. Yes! Give me. Ah, yes. That's right.
The pleasure is mine.
Cause I'm about to get 3 more copies!
Oh my god!
We're doing it! Yeah, what's the worst? Why are the odds that I draw Josh Raj, man? Oh, okay, we got gang up. Okay, oh baby. Oh baby. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? All we have to do is not draw Josh Raj.
Oh baby!
I don't think he can kill both.
That's incredible.
Thanks, bro. What? Oh man, now I'm like so sad. You got a second hex in there, buddy? Okay. Interesting strat. So now I should have 4 Josh Rajas, right?
That's incredible.
So what? 4 mana, 50-50. That's pretty good. Oh my god. Yes, this. Delicious. It's a warrior, so he can probably just play 1 whirlwind and execute it for 2 mana. But that's alright. Oh baby, here we go. Alright, I swear to god, this guy definitely has an execute. But can he kill 2 of them? Slam, execute, act, execute, anything, execute. We just need 1 to survive and then we can steamroll. He doesn't have it. He doesn't have it. Yes!
Making my way back to you, baby.
Watch your back.
Okay, at least we won't have Josh Raj in our opening hand. Come on! The first card! Oh, what are the odds? 1 in 26, apparently. I have a math degree. Come on. I just want to pull up the combo once more. Just let me pull it up one more time. Yes! Yes, the dream! The dream! Tonight, A tale of terrible tragedy! Oh my god, is this tale terrible. Oh, what a terrible tale of tragedy. Holy shit! This tale's gonna get a lot more tragic, guys, don't worry.
Tonight, a tale of glorious redemption!
Glorious redemption! Let's see, 4 naturalizers would do it. If he had 4 naturalizers, he can kill my board. Wait, is he gonna Yoxaron? Oh boy! Okay, that's fine. Alright. Okay. That's alright. I taste fear! Guys, that was a game of glorious redemption. Don't draw Yashiraj. Okay, all we have to do is not draw Yashirajes for the next 3 turns. No, fuck it. Give me tentacles. Give me that hot tentacles. Don't be Yashiraj, for the love of God. Ew, thank you. Okay. 23 out of 24 chance to not draw Yashiraj. I like those odds. I really like those odds. It was a 96% chance to win the game right now. That game was won. It was won. 96% chance to win the game. All I had to do was play Barnes. What can I improve on? I gave myself a 96% chance to win the game. But RNG decided to, you know, say no. All we have to do is not roll the 1 in 24 chance to draw Yashiraj. That's all. It's pretty straightforward. 23 out of 24 chance to win. That's not Yashiraj. Come on. No Ravaging Ghoul into execute. I know you're a warrior and you can deal like a billion damage for 1 mana, but no Ravaging Ghoul into execute. No Whirlwind into execute. No Revenge into execute. Can you say outplayed? Outplayed. Fuck you, Shaman. Oh my god. Oh my god, Becky. As long as we don't draw Yashiraj, we're gonna have a great time. Guys, do you see what I see? Because I see a turn 4. 4 mana, 5, 4, 5. Turn 4, 15-15. Which is slightly better than a turn 4, 7-7. YOLO! Oh, baby! He can't kill both of them. He can only kill one. Come on. Let's see that hex. Oh, wait. It's turn 3. Sorry. Where your hex at? Where's your hex now? Corner. That's not a hex. Wow, that is one of the best cards you can get. Mm-hmm. If only there was a way for me to put more Yashirajes in my deck. Yeah, well, yeah, there is.
Here we go. On with the show. Burn!
Oh my god. 4 mana, 25-25. Yep. That's Barnes for ya. I like the idea of shivving, because if I shiv, I'm going to top deck Barnes, and I'm going to be able to play it next turn. God damn, Toast! You're a genius! Oh, never mind. Ignore everything I just said. That's alright. We'll prep, sprint, and two Barnes, and then we'll play on turn 5. God damn, Toast! You're a genius! You're a genius, Toast! You're a genius! Uh-huh. What up, bitch? A tale of wonder and magic. The pleasure is mine. I can see. Still in the beautiful land of rank 6. Alright. I hope you have, you know. What? Stab it. Okay. Oh, guys, you ready for some sick MLG plays? I'm talking sick MLG plays. Almost ganged up on that one. Well, unless he can kill me next turn, I'm gonna win. Hey! Honorable! Alright. Not too bad. Not too bad. There's a song. You're a piano man. Yes! Happy times, here we come. Happy times. Oh my God, Becky! Here we go. Oh, yes. Worst case scenario, Hunter's Mark, Unleash the Hound, I cry myself to sleep. Don't be Yashirash, that's not Yashirash! Well, no polymorph win game. You gotta see these? Oh yeah. Oh, skill, baby. Oh, natural skill. So he can't do Doomsayer combo just yet. Dude, I really, really hope you have Doomsayer Frost Nova combo.
The pleasure is mine.
Alright guys, time to pound him in the face. Oh my God, this is so stupid! Punch you in the face. Oh wow, it's not even ice block? Bonk. Bonk. But the problem is, I can't actually kill him. Alright, so 3 mana... I don't know. Ooh, guys. It's only turn 5! Oh, my God. Well played, guys. Well played.
They've done studies, you know. 60% of the time, it works every time.
That doesn't make sense.